Ho ho! The fearsome Dragon Knight! You won't corrupt these dragons!
Minions have spawned.
Playing some more of the Kaiser mid.
First blood.
But we're going to electrocute. And yeah. Not
an ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
It's a one shot.
I was craving your performance.
I murdered mid like it honestly just feels so much better, I guess, at least the early to mid game. Cause you're a mid lane, like, not only, really. And you can go ghost, which is so good for
Remember what we practiced!
I haven't got time to go since when?
An enemy has been slain.
Did they say it's not farming? Or am I missing something? I mean, this is to be expected, like, you play a melee. Play a melee top lane and a mid lane. You'll obviously get clapped early game.
So many blunder on with a false sense of purpose. I shall sunder them from their lives.
See the potion actually. I mean, it's a huge favor. Really want to miss it.
Embrace
the cold edge of iron.
Are you smaller than before?
Please. Okay, I didn't think that. I don't suggest that to get the experience.
Nice now!
Oh, so. Mark has like a really good range. He has range. He can fast push, he can just shove real quick. He can shove very easily. Get as much CS with his abilities. And of course he has like a lot of sustain because of his W. Like his sustain is actually like really strong. And the thing is, like, I really like doing Herald with Mord, because his passive is just insane when it comes to taking objectives. Oh no! I missed. I did that hit.
Yeah. An ally has been slain.
But all matchups are good, thank you. But okay, that was a bad like, what am I doing?
I will grind
I misplayed this so bad. But okay, it's trash. I can't feel bad. I shouldn't have used it. At least after I had did, I shouldn't have ulted behind. Okay, I have the tanks both doing cards too. I think they are. I mean, they must like, yeah. The hard steel man. Just the turrets, like what? They did like 600 damage. So I can get the scuttle. Oh, I did not. Oh, scuttle. I see, I should have been there to shot the wave. Oh, this is a real good thing to do with scuttle. I would have shot this and then taken it out. Could have been. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, see, now he's just back and nothing. So, time for him. That's the thing on about Mord mid, like You just need to hit your E and it's over. Okay, is my passive still broken? I think it is. Almost the end. I get 3,000, over 3,000 damage. Like, that's huge. That's like two my props. Yeah, I would like to have this first item, but I mean, come on. Let's get the one shot potential. I mean, I got Herald also, there's that, and we're pretty equal in CS, so it's actually going fairly well. I told you, man, Mordekaiser than you is legit. Why one we two? Like, he was there like where the bushes are. Not covered. Like, I can't, man. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't think he'll let me. Oh, I tried it. Here's the alternative. Just toxic alternator and isolated Q. And see, I will not join the fight, like I will just stay here and like this. Okay, okay, so I can basically get this.
Rampage.
I heard this. This one. I mean, he can just ever do it. I should have just. I mean, at least.
So many blunder on.
I should kill.
Kill him. I shall sunder them. Why is this great here that I am trying to one-shot people? Although they are fairly tanky and hard to kill. Let's just get sleeping ones. As why not?
Unstoppable.
Yeah, I know my CS is trash. It's not even flex, I'm just playing drastic. How do I miss this?
An ally has been slain.
You see how much damage I do, like electric plus night harvester? It's actually such a fun boost. You can't kill me. Sorry, brother. So if you're blue side, I took a swipe for no reason, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, so just drag them a little bit. So if they walk here, they can see you. Obviously, they don't have to drag it this far, but, you know, in general, just drag it a bit. If they walk, if they won't see it. I mean, I'll just have to clear the jungle.
Enemy killing spree. Dominating.
Life is a bitch. I'm gonna keep pushing out this far. I have ghosts.
Shut down.
Yeah, that's just disgusting. Yeah, so, I mean, he just went into the bush. Can't really do much there. Just entered the bush and that's it. Because I have no vision and then I can't tilt him. Okay, he might be somewhere there. Although he still is with this lead, guys.
That is what good looks like.
I mean, I do like what they did with the Krags, but purely because I'm a top laner, and I like stealing the Krags, so... Oh! The Krabble! Yeah, let's get the movement speed. And
an enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I know you don't have to stay in the range for the upgrade. Don't worry, I do know that. Thorn is potentially my most played thing. I don't know if he is, but might be. Like, obviously, I mean, Malphite. I play a lot of Malphite. And Shen, surprisingly enough. can I actually do this stuff? Like, kill it.
He didn't hit. Really?
Enemy double kill.
Yeah, so that's the thing I don't like, when they're down there, I can't really see them, like I have to unlock my camera. No, I dodged it, but then I went back in there. That's all Then I guess you go with Rabadons. Rabadons? It's pure damage. Like, Rabadons is the purest damage. Like, I think literally, like, it gives only damage. Nothing, literally nothing. Rabadons is like 3600 gold, I think. It gives you nothing but damage. It's good. I'm an assassin. I don't have assassin basis. No one to be fair, Warmog is kind of. But see, still. Ability haste, regen, and Warmog's Fire, the passive. Like, it is pretty much pure health, but not only. Pretty much. Rather than only. I could have played this a lot better.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.